village and let us handle this beast!
No, Eisel! Do you really expect me to leave you, run away and save myself?
Permit us this once, Lady Melia. It is our honor and our duty to protect you with our lives. Do not fear for us. Flee!
I will not. I cannot return to the capital with this monster still standing.
Turned up the heat.
I've never seen such a dense forest.
Me neither. How much further?
This must be the back of the Bionis. If Shulk's vision is right, we've still got a long way to go.
You mean go on in this heat? I'm sweatier than a Brog's armpit.
We'll have to search for the best route. Sadly, until we find a way, we'll have to put up with Rhine's stench.
Sharla?
We must be outside the tower.
Welcome, true heir to the Monado.
Father!
Weak. Weak and pathetic.
What or who are you?
You will pay for what you've done! You will know the pain and suffering you caused the Emperor and Fiora!
A silver-faced Mechon. And who was that girl? These visions show me people and places I've never seen. If only I could find out what they mean. We could use them to our advantage.
Look over there. A rope bridge. It looks Homs made.
Not Homs. Nopon. Though a lot of them have settled in our colonies, the Nopon are originally native to Makna Forest.
Do you think they'd know the way to the Bionis head?
I can't say. But walking around in circles isn't going to achieve anything. Our best bet is to look for their village.
You at all.
can see me.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Doing too well.
Get a hold of yourself.
escape.
Don't hold back. Do your slash. Ha!
Let a single one escape.
Don't hold back. Do your slash.
Let's focus our efforts.
Roger.
Gotcha.
Let's add steel slash. Worldly
splash. Now we're working as one.
This is the power of unity, Shark. Slash. Do your slash.
We win.
I can see this isn't pushing you at all.
Okay, let's get going.
Get a swift victory!
I don't want anyone dying now.
Just what I needed.
Gale Slash! Yeah! Electro Buster! Steel Strike!
Take this! Now.
World Beast!
Nasty thing!
Let's aim higher, Shark!
We're the best!
But we mustn't be careless.
Let's keep on going like this, guys!
Thank you.
Electric Gutbuster!
Blitz Edge!
Thunderbolt! Fire!
You're awesome!
Good job, everyone!
Let's stay alert.
Let's press on.
Monado, lend us your power! Thank you, Dunbar.
Electric Gunbar!
Yeah!
Worldly
Alright, time for a chain attack!
Got it! I only need one shot!
Monado!
Your days are numbered!
Looks like it's not
We win!
But we mustn't be kept!
Let's keep on going like this, guys!
Thank you.
can't lose!
I can handle this one!
Don't hold back!
Shadow Art! Monado, lend us your power!
Let's focus on it to behold the power of the Monado!
There is no escape!
Just what I needed!
Come on!
Done that!
Awesome. Guess I gotta try harder.
Leave this for me.
Gale Slash!
We can definitely do this. Let's focus our efforts.
Roger.
Gotcha.
Let's focus our efforts.
Understood.
Gotcha.
I'm really feeling it. Our time is coming.
Gale Slash!
Final push.
You don't need to kill me.
Lovely
slash. Okay.
Just one more left.
Gale.
Just what I needed.
Go.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
You know?
I need to be even stronger!
All right.
Thank you.
Let's go!
Don't let a single one escape.
Make it a swift victory. Electric Dust Buster. Now we're pulling together.
That's right,
Shulk. I'm really feeling it.
Shulk, that's good. Fire!
How good are we?
You never stood a chance.
Okay, let's get going.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
I hope you can see me.
Careless. Sometime.
So that's how it is. Given up the sword already?
No, no. That's not it at all.
Oh, let him have a go, Dunban.
Electric power!
Just this! Now!
Over there.
Hey, are you okay? You.
Shulk, what's wrong? Another vision?
Kind of. I'm not sure. But first, she needs help.
You're right. Let's look for somewhere safe.
There. I see a clearing under a giant tree. We can easily watch for anything approaching.
Okay. I'll carry her.
She hasn't sustained any serious injuries, but her condition is far from stable.
Do you know what's wrong with her?
Her symptoms suggest ether deficiency. It's well known that Homs are strongly affected by ether levels in the environment. But I've never seen symptoms like this before. A sudden drop in ether content in the surrounding atmosphere causes a reaction. Symptoms range from fatigue to nausea. But in this girl's case...
What can we do?
We're gonna need watertight ether crystals. I'll load the crystals into a cartridge to shoot from my rifle.
Eh? You're gonna shoot her?
No, silly. I'll fire them into the air and the dispersed ether will heal her.
That's what I thought.
But the problem is the crystals. We can't just use any old crystal. They must be as pure as possible. This area must have a water source nearby. We should search there first.
I spotted the waterfall a little way back. What do you think, Sharla? Would a waterfall produce pure crystals?
I can't think of a better place.
Then it's decided. I'll search for the crystals.
Hey, you're not going on your own.
I'll be okay. I need you to look after the group. We're short on water too, so I'll fill up our flasks.
Hey, good idea. Take care, man.